did like I make the numerator same.
So you multiply 3 yeah. by 2 as well.
Yes, and I did this.
So when you multiply 2 by the numerator and denominator of 3/4, what does that turn to?
Can you say that again?
So if you have 3/4 like this, right?
Yes.
And we multiply 2 and 2 like this, right?
And 5 out of 8 is more
as well. Excellent. So see, we have to do some type of multiplication to find that out, right? Excellent answer. Good job. Does everyone understand? You have